Alright guys, welcome back. I will say I'm actually doing pretty good at sneaking through here. Oh shit. Oh, come on! Yeah, just somehow he sees me this time. Though, no, actually, no, I was fast running, wasn't I? This guy can suck my dick. Yeah, I think I've been doing a really good job. My only real problem last time was that I accidentally... I kicked that one girl right in the freaking stomach. And because of that, Edward ended up kicking off the other guy and didn't really take him out. I think that was mainly because I was so freaking scared that guy was going to turn around. What the fuck? Okay, and then that guy sees me. Even though last time I actually got through there pretty quickly. Until he kicked the guy down and people saw his body. Oh, fuck you! Oh my god! Oh, by the way, my camera died yesterday while I was filming. That's why it ended halfway through. Oh, no one's noticing me now. Damn it! I didn't think he'd see me. God almighty, I'm starting to get really pissed off. I mean, I know they were on alert, but, you know, I thought since I was in the bush, I didn't really think if they would see me or not. Get the fuck in there, bitch. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there without that one seeing me? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, that's the way I'm supposed to go, but I don't want to go that way. I don't want to go that way either. Thank you.
another keystone. We're on to something. I can feel it.
Uh-oh.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
Guess the next mission is going to be called Everything is Permitted.